Welcome back. Mansour bin Zayed bin Sultan bin Zayed bin Khalifa Al Naim often refused to help Sheikh Mansour. He is an Emirati royal who is the deputy prime minister of the United Arab Emirates, minister of presidential affairs, and member of the royal family of Abu Dhabi. Presenting Mansour bin Zayed Al Naim lifestyle and more info. Now talk about biography. Mansour bin Zayed Al Naim, Emirati business owner. Full name, Mansour bin Zayed bin Sultan bin Zayed bin Khalifa Al Naim. Date of birth, 20 of November 1970. Birthplace, Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. Age, 49 years as of 2020. Nationality, Emirati. Profession, entrepreneur, politician. Religion, Islam. Famous as Sheikh Mansour is an Emirati royal who is the deputy prime minister of the United Arab Emirates. Mansour bin Zayed Al Naim estimated net worth $22 billion. Mansour is the owner of the year Topaz. He is the half brother of the current president of UAE, Khalifa bin Zayed Al Naim. Now talk about education. Mansour attended Santa Barbara Community College as an English student in 1989. He is a graduate of United Arab Emirates University, where he received a bachelor's degree in international affairs in 1993. Now talk about family. Mansour bin Zayed Al Naim have two wives. Mansour married Sheikh Aliyah bint Muhammad bin Bhatti Al Hamid is the mid 1990. Aliyah is the sister of Abdul bin Muhammad bin Bhatti Al Hamid. They have one son, Zayed. In 2005, Mansour married Minal bin Muhammad bin Rashid Al Maktoum. She is the daughter of Muhammad bin Rashid Al Maktoum, ruler of Dubai. They have two daughters and three sons. Mansour bin Zayed Al Naim, so few brothers. Khalifa bin Zayed bin Al Naim, Muhammad bin Zayed bin Al Naim. Now talk about unknown facts. He is one of the brothers of Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Naim, ruler of Abu Dhabi and president of the United Arab Emirates. Member of the board of directors of the Abu Dhabi Investment Council, which urges the Emirate of absorbing investments. Member is the Petroleum Council, the top oil decision-making body in Abu Dhabi, the biggest oil production in the 7 members federation. Chairman of the Gold Bank of Abu Dhabi, state-controlled international petroleum investment company. Became majority owner of English soccer club Manchester City in September. His personally fortune stands at $4.9 billion. Cars. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel for new update videos. Thank you.